Yeah, so welcome on board again today, my wonderful viewers. Thank you for being there. Today we'll be learning something very interesting again, simple and straightforward. No time to check time. How do you remove your Virtual DJ logo? That is a big challenge. Sometimes you might have the cracked version, sometimes you might have the full version, sometimes you might have the whatsoever version you can lay your hands on. Alright, I'm going to show you how to do it step by step. The logo most of the time appears somewhere around on the video session, especially when you are mixing and you don't like it to always show. Sometimes you can replace it with your own logo, but the main thing is, how do you remove it? You can go through the normal procedure of going through the settings to remove it, that is to just go through some clicks. But when it fails, all you need to do is, I'm going to show you this particular software that you will download. The link is directly under this video. When you get that, when you get it, download it. On the download page, you will see something like this. A web page will be like this for you. Then you come to this option, this download option here. Once you click it, that is all for it. Then once you download it, you look for it in a particular folder, that is in whatsoever download folder you have. You will see it, it will be in this form. Look at it, logo. Look at how it looks like. Then you unzip it. When you unzip it, you are going to have to, you get two files. There are two files you find inside, this one and this one. Then you can open this one to read maybe the instruction on how to go about it. If you don't understand it, you can still continue with the video to see the details. This is your password that you need at the point of the installation. That is logo. That is the file name, logo. When you double click on the installer to run it, when you double click on the installer to run, you click run. A dialog box will come out like this. You select your language. In my own case, I'm picking English. You click OK next. Then it will come up in this form. You will see a dialog box like this. You go to next. Before you go to next, you click agree to terms and condition. Then you click next. Then you put in your password here. When you click next, 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 and then you click finish. Then as soon as it is done installing, you will now come to your Virtual DJ software. Look at it. This is your Virtual DJ software. So after the installation, you come to your setup, you click on setup. That is all your config. I'm sure this is a very common feature that you can easily find. Then there are a list of options here you can clearly see by the side. That is, I'm sure from your screen, it should be by your left hand side. This is your interface. You have to make sure that is the particular your pick is the interface. This particular interface. Ignore this one. This one are just Virtual DJ skins that you can easily download. I'll also make it this available possibly in the video too, in the second link too, for you to download and install. That will be an added advantage for anyone that need it. Then you come to, you come down here. Let me zoom it very well for you to see. You can clearly see this is the name of the Virtual DJ skin that I just installed. So when you select this one, automatically it go to this particular skin that keeps that logo away. But if you pick any of these, either none, live broadcast, or any of these two or these three above, is going to put that logo, irrespective, most especially if you are using the free version, that is the version that is not licensed. But if you are using the license, there is a possibility that you might be able to tamper with some things even here. But if you don't have it, you just pick this third one, here, the moment you install this particular software. So that is all for it. Then you are good to go. Then you just close it. Once you close it, that is all. This environment is also for you to choose any skin that you want, that is the ones you install. But this down one, this way, this down one is the important one that you use to remove that logo. Once you pick this one, you see that your logo will not be there. Let me pick this one, this none first, so that you see something. I'll pick this none, then I'll launch it. You can see the video is playing. Can you see? You can see the logo on it. You can see it. I'm going to remove it from the none now so that you see that the logo will disappear. So as you can see the logo, let me go back to the setting again. I will remove the logo this time around. So this is my same environment. I'll come down, select it, and then close. You see, the logo automatically disappears. So that is it, simple and straightforward. So that is it. So as you can clearly see how I did everything, very simple and straightforward. So let's continue to enjoy our jams as I keep driving your wheels. I still remember humble self. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe. Your comment, suggestion, and whatsoever you, let me give you back to back the fire. This DJ is on. Okay.